I was. Anna is such a good boy. Welcome back to another video. We're at the beach. Can you see me riding me? Oh my gosh. Anyways, guys, we're at the beach. It's not a really massive one. This is a massive hill. Oh my god. Oh, dude. It's funny. For my feelings. Oh my god. So dusty. Guys, the other day we were doing dares and my mom got me to dip my head in the water. That's all she dared me to do, so I spiced it up a little bit. She didn't know about it, she was watching me, so I went down to the beach. And I went down, I dipped my head in water, I shaked it around. I was just shaking my head around, and then I was just running in the water, and then I tripped and fell in the water. Got my head digged in the water. It was actually really sad, because I had sand on my head, still in my head. Can't get it out, bros. I got this. Right, get over here. Guys, I might do another Vine season because the other one got deleted somehow. I don't know why though. Okay, let's get up. Oh, damn it, my gun fell out. Fuck. That cost $16 for one piece. It's a really good gun. There's chocolate in it. Even though I can make my own because it's just plastic and just melt it. Yeah. No, it's because you only start the dares.
Why is that retarded voice?
Retarded!
Who's the biggest of the sin?
You should be making great time.
Video retarded.
Oh, crap. Oh. Hey, guys.
Really hard.
Hey, guys. I just got out from having a very, very cold shower, and he just got out too, and
I didn't.
Yeah, because she didn't swim because she was a bit of a bum because, you know, she didn't want to swim. She said it would be cold, which it wasn't cold. Oh my gosh, I just got my camera wet. Sweet, guys, I'm just wiping my camera. So anyways, guys, I guess I'll see you when we do some stuff. Why isn't it ending? And you guys, we just got back from the beach. I'm in the garage, and there's a garage in Sydney. It's pretty sweet. But yeah, guys, the door's not even closed properly, so I better go close. But we're gonna be playing, I think, around two pranks on my mum. The first one's gonna be I'm gonna have my phone. And I'm going to go to the toilet and I'm going to tell her to take care of my phone. And then she's going to take care of it. And then, but she has something with opening my phone and like to look in my phone. So when she tries opening my phone, on the wallpaper, there's going to be a picture of a girl in a bikini. So she's going to think like, what the hell? So that's the first prank. And the second prank is going to be... Second prank's gonna be where I go and someone answer the door, and it's gonna be my brother, and my brother's gonna grab my face, and she's gonna go, "Father, there's someone at the door about to rob my son." So that's gonna be the second prank, guys. See when I do that. Say yeah. Guys, we're starting the prank. When I come out the door now, I'm gonna distract my mom. Okay, guys, we'll see when we do that. Oh my gosh! Don't touch my stuff.
It's my neckline.
No, it's not.
Yes, you
guys,
trained it to
I'm
me.
Such a good actor, guys. He's going out the garage door because he can't get out of the front door.
It is mine.
We're done. Anyways, guys, so we're doing the prank. Let's do it. He's going to pull my head in. Is that how that thing opens?
Yeah, that's how it opens.
creepy, bro.
This is gonna be the best prank ever.
Yeah, I'll hold it. Go. I got this. You don't even need to hold it.
Make sure you turn this back.
Turn this? Alright, let's do it. I'm going in the door right now. Alright, I've gotta go. Oh my gosh. He's gonna come to the door. I need it. It's not working.
Is that Luke Count Josiah?
No.
Who's that? Go and lock the garage!
Go and lock the garage, please. Don't do that.
Stop it! Because you don't want you disturbing all the neighbours. Unlock the chain. Let him in and go and make sure my garage is locked. I'm starting to get pissed off.
No, yeah, the garage door's locked. I took my keys back since someone stole them.
They're on the floor and you don't really need them now.
Prank fail. Yo guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. We did a couple of pranks after my mom. Guess what? I got
a giant bath.
I got a flowers. Honor, such a good boy. I got flowers. And I got a, what else did I get you? Oh yeah, I got her where are they? Where are those sneaky buggers? Where are they? I just got some chocolate bars. That's all I need. No. And I got another Oreo chocolate. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe if you're new to the channel. If you don't subscribe, I'm going to haunt you and kill you. Anyways, guys, bye. Let's rock.